Hello, my name is Richard Stuffham. I'm 34 years old and originally from York in the UK. My father is a professional artist, so I've been surrounded by art since I was a child. When I left school, I decided to become a chef. My creativity came out in the food, and I worked in many fine dining restaurants around the UK and Europe. In 2003, I went travelling to Australia. I took a watercolour set, a little sketch pad and pencil, and that rekindled my love for art. When I returned from my travels in 2005, I decided to try my luck as an artist. I attended a lot of figure drawing classes and worked a lot on oils and watercolours. I have a great love for sport and I'm an adrenaline junkie at heart. I've spent many years in the French Alps snowboarding and painting, and have a real understanding for the dedication, the time and commitment from these athletes to become the best in the world. To be invited to 2012 and to the Olympic Games as an athlete, you're at the top of your profession. There's nothing better, and I understand that, and that, I believe, should be showcased in the in this competition. To me to be part of this competition, well, firstly, it'd be very humbling to be involved in the 2012 Olympics and to be part of this great historic event for the UK. Secondly, as an artist, to have my work showcased on the side of aircraft, for millions of people to see the work, and for it to reflect the achievements of the athletes and for Britain itself, what a great honour.